One day, you might see me in a whole new way. One day, but still a seated, I'm the same OJ. One day,
you might. Still waiting for a big smile out of you. You're up 2-0. What's the story? Are you not happy, or you're only half happy, or?
There's still to be happy about.
You're up 2-0.
Job's not finished. Job finished? I don't think so.
Yo, what up, YouTube? Welcome to Sin Take, man. My name is Jay Sin, coming back with another one, man. The Most High done woke us up, man. Let's take advantage of this opportunity and be great today, you know what I mean? Be great like Kobe is and Kobe was, you know what I'm saying? Man, listen, so you got the reporters there telling them, like, man, why you ain't smiling, you know what I'm saying? You should be happy, you should be happy. You up 2-0 in the finals, and you're like, what's... Fuck, I'm gonna be happy for. You know, the shit ain't over. The job is not done. I'm not hoisting the trophy yet. We still got, what, 5 more games? If they win one? Listen, I'm not happy. I'm not happy yet. I'll be happy when I fucking win. When it's over. That's when I'll be happy. You know what I mean? And that's just how champions think. It's almost like, if y'all remember last year, right? Tampa Bay, you know, they win the finals. They win the NFC championship or whatnot. And you got fucking guys that was crying, you know, because they going to the Super Bowl on Tampa Bay. And Tom Brady like, what the fuck is you crying for? We didn't win shit yet. Motherfuckers crying like they won already. You know, crying because they went to the Super Bowl. And I know a lot of y'all like, well, man, they just could have been, you know, just emotional because they never made it that far. Listen, when you fucking with a champion like Tom Brady, he gonna come at you because the job ain't finished. When you fucking with people like Kobe, Michael Jordan, LeBron James, they gonna come at you because they ain't won yet. What is you crying for? Or what do you want me to be happy for? The job is not done. Okay? So I wanted y'all to see that clip because, listen, I want y'all to look around. Look on Instagram. Look at some of the people that y'all associated with. Right? That's living life, partying, every chance they get as if they won something. It's people that's partying in life like they won something already and they ain't won shit. A lot of them ain't got shit. But they party and they popping bottles. They rolling up all of the weed. You know what I'm saying? They on every scene. They at every club. You know what I mean? They got the freshest everything on. Like they got it like that. Like they just won the championship and they ain't won nothing in life. You know what I'm saying? And I'm telling y'all that because, man, y'all cannot get sucked into that shit. Y'all cannot be out here living life as if you won something and as if you did something when there's still so much more work to do. We still got a lot of work to do. Not only just in general, but on ourselves for the most part. You know what I mean? We trying to get to a point of success that no one in our whole family's ever reached. You know what I'm saying? And that's not even a shot at the family or anybody. You just up against yourself. So with that being said, you know how much work it is that you got to do. You doing something that nobody, none of your friends ever even did. Nobody you even know ever done. Nobody even know. Nobody you know ever been to this point of success that you trying to get to. So why would we be out partying like it's 1999? You know what I mean? On some print shit. You know what I mean? Why would we be out here partying and celebrating when we ain't did nothing yet? You know what I'm saying? So I just wanted to send this message to y'all, man. Listen, The job is not done. The job ain't done yet. You know what I mean? And it won't be done until you reach the top and reach new heights that no one you know ever reached. That's the goal. That's all I'm saying is we trying to reach heights that nobody we know ever reached. And that should be everyone's goal. You know what I'm saying? Because that's what we here for. That's what we live in this life for. We here to strive for greatness. We here to become the best versions of ourselves. We here to push the limits and do things that, hell, that nobody else ever done that's around us. It gotta be, it's up to us to change the narrative of things in our surroundings. And guess what? That burden is on y'all. That's on y'all to do. You know what I mean? And if you know people that's been far and you around people that made it and did these things and did that, then guess what? If you ain't did it, then you should be striving to push past them. You know, use them as motivation. Keep them around you and use them as motivation. Them the people that you need to be surrounded around, winners. You know, not people that's acting like they won. Not people that's acting like they successful. Not people that just want to look like they successful. Not people that just want to spend money that they don't have like they successful. No, that's not the goal. The goal is to actually be successful. But we got to continue to put in the work. The job ain't done yet. The job ain't done yet. So guess what? I'm not about to walk around and act as if the job is done. Act as if I am winning. No, that's all you see on social media is a bunch of people that's acting like they won. A bunch of bitches acting like they won. A bunch of dudes acting like they won and getting money. And they ain't did nothing. You know what I'm saying? So we gotta change that. Us, yes, us. We gotta change that. For y'all that's watching all these motivational videos, for y'all that's pushing and on these journeys to change your life, for y'all that done been through hell and trying to climb up out of it, for y'all that's trying to show your families different and trying to raise y'all kids and show them different so they don't come up like y'all did, for y'all that's pushing, that's why we gotta continue to put in work. But it ain't gonna get done if we acting like we at the finish line already. It ain't gonna get done. How you gonna do that? You, while you out here partying, it's somebody working their ass off. That's further in life than you, but they still working their ass off as if they don't got nothing. But you partying. You partying. Like you done did it already. Meanwhile, you got successful people that's still working harder than me and you. You see where I'm going? It ain't supposed to be like that. It ain't supposed to be like that. We supposed to be grinding harder than ever right now. And that's what's separating everybody in this society. You got most of the poor people, right, that's mismanaging their money, trying to look rich and partying like they successful in life. Meanwhile, you got the successful people that's steady getting money and continuing to work to build generational wealth. We got to change this shit. In our families, I'm not saying that we got to change the world. We gonna change the world off top and do all of these things. But no, we have to continue to work on our foundation and build towards something bigger and better. You know what I'm saying? Than what we used to. We got to build for something bigger and better than what we used to. We got to change. We got to start small, right? We got to start small with doing something different like we are. A lot of y'all on retention and shit like that. You doing something different that the people around you not used to. You know what I'm saying? For y'all that's doing these things, man, listen, y'all do it's plenty of it's things to do that a lot of people ain't done. That I know that I've been around that ain't done this shit. So guess what? I'm looking in those areas. If it could change my life and it fits what I'm trying to do and it could get me to where I'm going, to where I'm trying to go to, listen, man, listen, we got to start looking into these things. We can't continue to do what everybody else doing and put up this facade as if we won the championship and we ain't won nothing. That's what this world is surrounded around. They going broke trying to do this shit. It's people that you know and that's around you. They not telling you, but they going broke trying to keep up with the Joneses just so they could look like they champions. Just so they could look like they champions, but they not champions. They ain't won nothing. They ain't done nothing. They ain't won nothing and they ain't done nothing. We got to change that. We, like I said, them blinders is off of us. We know exactly what the fuck going on. That's why we here. We know what's going on. So guess what? We going to plot and we going to continue to put in this work. We know that it start with us and we going to get this money. We going to get this success. We going to get this knowledge. We going to continue to do whatever it takes to get us to the upper echelon. We going to do whatever it takes to get us to the upper echelon. Period. I don't care what it is that you after in life. We gonna get after it. Whatever it is that you after in life, we gonna get after it. We gonna be on that shit. We gotta continue to think that way and know that we ain't done nothing yet. We just scraping the surface. And that's okay. As long as we know that. There's people running around right now and you wonder like, man, do they realize that? You know what I'm saying? It's almost like they delusional. Like they talk themselves into thinking that they winning just because of the things that they got on. Just because of the money that they spend, the shit that they buy, and these things to cover up themselves. That's what they doing. You know what I'm saying? So they putting on this facade to make it seem as if they got the ring and they ain't got the ring. They not champions yet. They ain't putting in enough work. So I'm here to tell y'all that we got to continue to put in this work. All right? We ain't won nothing yet, but we going to get to where we going. And that's my word, man. My name Jay San and Siente. Holla at y'all later, man. Peace.
Hustle hard, yeah, that's all day. I'ma keep putting in work, yeah, that's all day. I'm in here to do my job, yeah, that's all day. What I do ain't a facade, this is RJ. Hustle hard, yeah, that's all day. I'ma keep putting in work, yeah, that's all day. I'm in here to